Dear friends, welcome to another video. This is Nick from educates.tv and today we are going to build a tiny GPS altimeter using Arduino and a color OLED display. Without any further delay, let's get started. About a year ago, I built some GPS projects using this GPS shield. This shield is great, but unfortunately, it is no longer available for sale. Also, its size is big, so it is not ideal for smaller projects. So, while searching on Banggood.com, I discovered this tiny GPS module. It costs around $16 and Banggood.com was kind enough to send me a sample unit in order to test it. You can find a link for this item in the description of the video. As you can see, this GPS module is very small in size. It uses the UBLOX NEO-6M GPS receiver. The module has an embedded antenna at the back. You can also use your own external antenna if you wish using this connector. The datasheet of the GPS receiver claims that we can achieve a position fix in less than 27 seconds and that it can provide a position accuracy of 2 meters. It sounds great. The module also uses the serial interface in order to communicate with a microcontroller, so it is extremely easy to connect it with Arduino. Since the GPS service provides altitude data as well, we can build a simple altimeter with this module. The accuracy is about 15 meters, which is good enough for a simple project like this. As you can see, I have connected this color OLED display that we saw last week, and in the display we can see the current altitude. The display updates each time we have a new altitude value reported from the GPS module. Of course, we have to move outside in order to have a good signal reception. But since we achieved the initial position fix, we can use it indoors as well. Great, isn't it? Let's now see how to build this project. The parts needed in order to build this project are these: an Arduino Uno or any other Arduino board, a UBLOX 6M GPS module or any similar, a color OLED display, a small breadboard and some wires. The cost of the project is around $30. You can find links for all the parts in the description of the video. Let's now see how to connect all the parts together. At first, we have to connect the GPS module. The ground pin of the module goes to the breadboard ground. The VCC pin of the module goes to the positive rail of the breadboard. Next, we connect RX pin of the GPS module to digital pin 3 of the Arduino Uno. Lastly, we connect TX pin of the module to digital pin 4 of the Arduino Uno. That's it, our GPS module is connected. We now have to connect the color OLED display. Please watch the detailed tutorial I have prepared about this display in order to see how to connect it. Now that the OLED display is connected, all we have to do is to provide power to the breadboard. I connect the positive rail of the breadboard to the Arduino 5V output and the breadboard ground rail to the Arduino ground. Now let's power up the project to see if everything works as expected. As you can see, the splash screen is displayed for a few seconds and then we can see the altitude screen. The altitude is blank because we are indoors. Even if we go outside though, with the use of the embedded antenna, I was unable to get a position fix. It takes too much time to achieve that, more than 3 or 4 minutes. Maybe I got a faulty item or the antenna is not that good. When I connect an external GPS antenna, I get a position fix in less than 30 seconds. I would love to hear your opinion about this. What might be the problem with the embedded antenna? Let's now go inside and see the software side of the project. In order to make our life easier, we can use a GPS library for Arduino. I am using the tiny GPS++ library. You can find a link for the library in the description of the video. The GPS module exports its data in NMEA format. The tiny GPS library parses all that data and we can access them easily and without any knowledge of the NMEA format. So, in order to get the altitude, we only have to use one command. The code of the project is very simple. At first, we display a splash screen for 3 seconds. Next, we start a software serial connection with a GPS module. The baud rate is set to 9600 because that's the baud rate of the module. If your GPS module is not working, check its default baud rate and set it accordingly to the code. Next, in the loop function, we read the serial data, and when the altitude is updated, we display it on the screen. As always, you can find the code of the project in a link in the description of the video. That's today's project, a simple GPS altimeter with a color OLED display. Unfortunately, the GPS module I received needs an external antenna to operate. I plan to make this project as small as possible in order to be portable. From my experience so far, I am going to need another GPS module without an embedded antenna, or I will remove the embedded GPS antenna to make it lighter. Also, I am thinking to use the Nokia 5110 display because it offers the best visibility from all the displays I have used. I will also use a tiny Arduino Pro Mini, and I will try to 3D print a case for this project. I will post a new video when ready. I would love to hear your opinion about this project. What other features do you want to implement? Please post your comments or ideas in the comment section below. Thank you. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects every Saturday. I love making things and I believe that anyone can make things. Anyone can become a maker. That's why I created this channel, in order to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. I hope you will join us. Until next Saturday, watch, learn, build.